What is this?
For real? You don't know? Max float is 0.7 on Op Dragon Lore. And this dude has owned it for years. Is it legit game banned or no? Funny. Currently private inventory.
That may be a different game, though.
86 days ago.
I thought the number one dealer was on the Skins Char account. Or am I tripping?
Nah, I don't believe it.
Huh? I'm a little bit confused right now.
Is it legit game?
I think the guy may have bought the Skins Char account or something. And it's shadow banned. I don't know.